Alrighty guys, Madman Mondello coming at you live from the Garden of Garage here in beautiful Alabama, where it feels like it's spring now. This weather is going to be the death of me. Anyway, alright, I hope you're all doing good. Hope you had a great weekend. I've been busy, as you can see. I've got 8 consoles here that I'm going to be showing y'all. Alright, and they're all up on line servers, along with a trial of Purge for GTA 5. You got BO2, MW3, Ghost, Advanced Warfare, Outpost, as well as Jiggy and Sentinel, which are GSC menus for BO2 and Zombies. Alright, you got College Football Revamped. This is version 17.1. Alright, and also, you got the one-button updater on this thing. Now, we added a feature to the one-button updater, okay? And we're going to be uploading a new version of it. So when it says to update, please do so, okay? This new version, it's going to be able to download the College Football Revamp a heck of a lot faster than it did before, okay? So my dev went ahead and he multi-threaded it, so, and it just kicks ass now. So the downloads won't be as long as a wait time, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, just to let you know. All right, so anyway, we're going to start this one off here with Mr. Matt Kelly. Okay, Matt went ahead, he purchased a console off the website from us. And Matt, here it is. This one's a 250 gig drive. It's RGH3. All right, and I'll tell you what, we're going to fire it up. Make sure everything's right on it, and I'm going to go through this thing with you. All right? Now also, when you get the live stream link in here, all right, it's also going to include a link to our startup setup video. All right, please watch that video before you power the console on. Otherwise, you will be staring at that logo for a very, very, very long time because it's looking for the server and it can't find it. You got to get it up on your local area network first, okay? And then once you do that, then everything is cool, okay? Also, the startup setup video covers, how to put it into bypass mode, how to be able to, copy and paste files and folders over to the Xbox through FTP, Xbox 360 neighborhood, or a USB stick, okay? Now, as you can see, this, our CFBR updater here, you got a third option here now, where you're like, I'm already up to date, that will stop the nag screen, okay? So, you know, when CFBR comes out with a new update, okay, and I upload it to the server, all right, it's going to give you the, yes, please, it's going to give you the, that there's a new update and everything, and that's when you download, okay? But for right now, they're all up to date, so all you have to do is just hit, I'm already up to date, right, like that, hit A, and you're good, okay? And you won't be nagged until CFBR comes out with another update, and then we update our files and everything, you'll be able to download the update automatically right back to your Xbox, okay? So anyway, as you can see, Matt, okay, brother, here you go. And we're going to start off here at Xbox 360. We're going to work our way through. We got our Xbox 360 dashboard. That's where we start off at. You got Battlefields on here. You got Call of Duties on here. Of course, you got Modern Warfare 3. You got your Gears of War, Grand Theft Auto, Halo Series, NCAA Football 14 with College Football Revamped version 17.1 on there, Resident Evil, so on and so forth. All right, then you got XBLA. You got Xbox Live Arcade. There's a bunch of Live Arcade on there as well, as you can see. And, of course, you have your homebrew section where your tools reside. And then you have your classic games on here. You got a couple classic games on there. You got Halo 2 and Tony Hawk's Underground 2. You got a couple indie games on there as well. And then, of course, you have your emulators. You got NES emulator, Game Boy Advance, Sega, MAME, Super Nintendo, and back to NES. There's over 8,000 ROMs on there. Have a blast with it. There's all kinds of stuff in there if you're into the older gen consoles and, of course, you know, stand-up arcade systems and stuff like that, that's the place to be. All right, now we're going to bring this back over to Xbox 360. We'll make sure that we hit the server. And we did do an update to our server, of course, so now we got a little bit more RAM. Got a few more CPU cores on there and everything else, and, should be rocking and rolling pretty good. All right, so anyway, as you can see, we're good. All right, bypass the sign-in. As you can see, we're up, we're on live. Okay, we'll hit the guide button over in our fifth tab. We have our Advanced Warfare cheats, BO2 cheats, Ghost cheats, and Modern Warfare 3 cheats. To disable, hit A. To enable, hit A. All right, and pretty much if you want to give someone in a lobby a bad day, that leaves them enabled and go have a blast, okay? You can shoot them in the face from not even aiming at them, all right? So, you know, have fun with that. All right, now I'm going to bring this back to Xbox Home, and that is going to take us back. Okay, all these consoles have a one-year part and labor warranty as well, just to let you know. So if, God forbid, something happens within a year's time, okay, I don't give a freak what it is, just message me, okay, and we'll take care of it. It's that simple, all right? So, Matt, listen, thank you for your business, man. I really do appreciate it. We're going to ship it off tomorrow. You'll have a tracking number in the email along with two video links, one to this live stream, and then, of course, one to our startup setup video guide. All right. Thank you so much. I greatly do appreciate it. We're going to say goodbye to Matt. Yeah. Hey, Jose, you can go to our website, www.customxboxes.com. All right. And all of our prices are on our website. Okay. There's all different variations, all the way up to 2 terabytes. Okay. You can also preview what's on the hard drives on the mega sale side. Okay. Now, all right. Mr. Stacy Green Bradford. Okay. This guy's a local guy, but he bought off the website from us as well. Okay. But he's going to be picking this up in person because he's right down the road here. All right. So, Stacy, this one is yours right here. Okay. Slim model. I'm going to fire it up. This one is a 250 gig drive, RGH3. Chipless install. And what we're going to do here, we're going to go ahead. We're going to sync the button up. Sync the controller up. Everything should go okay, I would think. Hopefully. I'm not going to say that the Xbox Live neighborhood's being good, because when I did that, what happened? It screwed up, okay? So we're not doing that. Now, wait a minute, I just said it. Damn it. Okay. All right, now as you can see, all right, good. I'm already up to date. Life is good. All right, now this one's going to have the same complement, of course. So, of course, we go to Xbox 360 and we work our way through. And as you can see, all the games on there. Alright, and of course, College Football Revamped. And then, of course, we go to Xbox Live Arcade. We've got a ton of Live Arcade on there as well. You got your homebrew section where your tools reside. You got your classic games on there. You got your indie games on there. Of course, you have your emulators, Game Boy Advance, Sega, MAME, Super Nintendo, and this emulator. I'm going to bring this back. We'll hit the dashboard, make sure she's up and online live. Yep, got it. Good. Okay, bypass the sign-in, and there you are. You're up, you're online, and you're live with a good KB. Hit the guide button, and again, over in our fifth tab, all of our cheats, disable A, enable A. Very easy. Bring this back, and there you have it. So, Stacy, you can come pick it up tomorrow, man, all right? I really do appreciate your business. Thank you so much. You know, like I said, if you need anything, just give me a holler. I'm always here. But thanks so much for your business, man. I really do appreciate it, okay? Let's say goodbye to Stacy. All right. Now, Mr. Brett Mont. Okay. Brett went ahead and purchased a console off the website from us. Now, as soon as I can find the freaking hole, there it is. All right. We'll plug that in. We'll plug that in. Okay. And Brett, this one is yours. I'm going to fire it up. Make sure everything is good to go on it. And there she be. This one is also a 250 gig drive. Alright. Hey Gov, how are you, man? Good to see you. Joe, what's happening, man? Good to see you too. Alright, now we're booting up into we're gonna boot up into Aurora, of course. We're gonna get our notifications and all that kind of good stuff. There we are. I'm already up to date. Yes I am. Okay, now. Alright. Hit the guide button, go on over. Go over the Xbox 360 dashboard, as you can see, same complement, all right, 250 gig. That's as much as I could stuff on there, actually, all right, so on and so forth. And then, of course, you got your Xbox Live Arcade. Your homebrew section where your tools reside. Classic games. Indie games. And, of course, your emulators, Game Boy Advance, Sega, MAME, Super Nintendo, NES emulator back to Game Boy Advance. And we'll hit the dashboard. Make sure she's good. She better be. Yep, there you go. All right, we're good. Bypass the sign-in, and you're up, you're online, you're live. Our HUD, and of course, over in our fifth tab, our Advanced Warfare, BO2, Ghosts, and Modern Warfare 3 cheats. Okay, disable it, enable it. And then we'll bring this back home, and there you have it. Brett, thank you so much for your business, man. Appreciate it. We'll be shipping it off tomorrow. You have your tracking number and links to this video and to the startup setup video as well in your email. All right, now we're going to say goodbye to Brett. I'm sorry I seem to be going through these quickly, but I've got a lot more I've got to build, so that's the reason why. All right, Amir Watson. Now, Amir, he bought a 500 gig, okay? Amir, this one is yours. We'll fire it up. All right. Now, okay. Sync the controller here. This one's got a lot on the hard drive. Okay. All right. Now, We're gonna boot up into Aurora, and I'm gonna show you what's on this crazy thing, okay? Because it's pretty huge, actually, okay? So, just bear with me. It takes a little bit longer because it's a bigger hard drive, so it's just allocating everything. There we are. Okay, we're good. All right, now, okay, I'm already up to date. Now, Amir Watson, okay. We're gonna go ahead, we'll get on over to the games, okay? Now, this one, you got a little bit more on here, okay? Start off with the dashboard. You got Afro Samurai, you got Battlefield on here, you got all your Call of Duties on here. Modern Warfare 3, okay, Crisis Defiance, Dragon Ball, Raging Blast, where you can play with the Raging Balls, whatever it is that you want to do. MMA, Fable 2, Gears of War series, of course, Grand Theft Auto series, your Halo series, Mass Effect Trilogy, Medal of Honor, you know, I mean, Midnight Club, Mortal Kombat, you know, DC versus Universe, all that crap, NCAA Football 14, College Football Revamped on PGR 4, PopCap Collection, Red Dead Redemption, so on and so forth, a ton of games on here, okay? All the way up into Wolfenstein, all right? Now, Xbox Live Arcade, you got a lot more Live Arcade on here as well, as you can see, a ton of it. Then, of course, your homebrew section where your tools reside. Your indie games, you got quite a few more indie games on there as well. You got quite a few classic games on here, the original Xbox classic games, as you can see, all the old titles. Then, of course, you have your emulators, you have Super Nintendo, NES Emulator, Game Boy Advance, Sega main, back to Super Nintendo. And we're at Show All, and we'll hit the Xbox 360 dashboard, make sure that she's up and online and live. There you are, got it good. Amir, there you are, and there you have it, man, you're up, you're online. Our beautiful eyeball-pleasing HUD. And over in our fifth tab are AW, BO2, Ghost, and Modern Warfare 3 cheats. And then, of course, we'll bring it back home. And there you have it. So, Amir, thank you for your business, man. I appreciate it. Shipping it off tomorrow. You'll have a tracking number, and you'll have links to this video, as well as a startup setup video. Thank you so much for your business, man. I really do appreciate it, brother. Hey, Jose, how are you, man? Good to see you. All right. Okay, here we go. Brad Molina. Okay. Good old Brad. All right. Now, Brad ordered a console off the website from us. Now, he wanted a 250 gig drive. He wanted the ROL monitor. He wanted it with white with a colored center. So, Brad, there's your colored center. Okay? And when it boots, it's all white. Okay? So that's what you wanted. Okay? And, of course, the center changes like you wanted. All right, so we're going to boot up in. We're going to boot up into Aurora here. And I'm going to go ahead, and what I'm going to do here is we'll let it boot into Aurora. I'm going to sync this controller up. Okay, come on now, you little bugger. There you go. That's a ticket. Okay. And she's going to link up to Aurora. There you go. And there we are. Okay. Now, let's see here. All right. Already up to date. Okay, life is good. So, Xbox 360, we start off with the dashboard. Same complement as the other 250 gig drives, okay, all the way through. And, of course, you got your College Football Revamped on there, so on and so forth. You got your Live Arcade on there as well. You got your homebrew section where your tools reside. You got your classic games on there. You got your indie games on there. And, of course, you have your emulators. You got Game Boy Advance, Sega, MAME, Super Nintendo, FC360, which is NES emulator, back to Game Boy Advance. We'll hop on over. And we'll hit the dashboard. Sure, she's up and online. Yep, there we go. Got it good. Okay, bypass the sign in. And as you can see, you're up, you're online, you're live. Our beautiful eyeball pleasing HUD. And over in our fifth tab, our Advanced Warfare Cheats, BO2 Cheats, Ghost Cheats, Modern Warfare 3 Cheats. Disable A, enable A. Very easy. Bring it back. And there you have it. Brad, thank you so much for your business, man. I greatly do appreciate it. I really do. And like I said, we're going to be shipping it off tomorrow. If you have a tracking number and your email and all that kind of good stuff. All right, thank you so much. Now I'm going to say goodbye to Brad. All right, got three more to go, guys. Okay, here we go. Mr. Brett Mobley. Okay, Brett went ahead. He purchased the console from the website from us. And Brett, this little puppy is yours. We'll fire it up. Make sure everything's right. Okay, and of course, system booted. And we're going to boot up into Aurora. Sync the controller. See what we got here. Okay. Well, hope you all seeing this okay. This tripod gets a little nutty after a while. There we go. Okay, good. All right. That should boot up into Aurora here. Sometimes it's just the luck of the draw with the network. There we go. All right. Well, my network anyway. Okay. So there we are. Good. Life is good. So what we'll do here is we'll go ahead and we'll rip this through. Okay. And we start off at the dashboard, work our way through. Same 250 gig complement. Same games on there. Whole 9 yards. 30 yard. All right. And of course, you have your Xbox Live Arcade. And you have your homebrew section where your tools reside, your classic games, of course, your indie games on there, and of course your emulators, so you know, your NES emulator, Game Boy Advance, Sega, MAME, Super Nintendo, back to NES emulator. And we'll go ahead, Xbox 360, hit the dashboard, make sure she gets up on the server. Yep, there we go, got it good. Bypass the sign in, and there you are, you're up, you're online, you're live. Our eyeball pleasing HUD, and in our fifth tab, all of our cheats, to disable A, enable A. Very easy. Bring it back. There you have it. Thank you so much, Brett, for your business. I greatly do appreciate it. Shipping it off tomorrow, man. You'll get a tracking number and all the links and everything in an email. Thank you so much. Now, say goodbye to Brett. Okay. Almost done, guys. Andrew Wallace. Okay. Mr. Andrew. Andrew went ahead. He purchased a console off the website from us. Andrew, this one is yours. Okay, so we're going to fire it up. Make sure everything works. I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to sync the controller here. And of course, I love these chipless installs. This is awesome. Like I said, whenever you can eliminate a part, man, it's the best thing that you can do. The less parts you got, the less crap can break. Alrighty, and you don't have to worry about bad crystals and all kinds of crazy crap like that. Alrighty, excuse me. Alright, there we are. We're already up to date. And again, okay, start with the dashboard, work our way through. As you can see, all the titles that are on here. And of course, NCAA Football 14, the college football revamped on there. And of course, you got Xbox Live Arcade. You have your homebrew section. Classic games, indie games, your emulators, and we'll bring it back, and we'll hit the dashboard, make sure she's up and online, good deal, bypass the sign-in, and as you can see, up and online and live, our eyeball pleasing HUD, Internet 5th tab, Advanced Warfare Cheats, BO2 Cheats, Ghost Cheats, and Modern Warfare 3 Cheats, disable A, enable A, very easy, bring it back, and we're done. Andrew, thank you for your business, man. Greatly appreciate it. Shipping it off tomorrow. Lorraine is going to kill me. Oh, honey, go ahead and start printing up the labels. Freaking hate you, slave driver. Okay, Mr. Josh Coder. Now, Josh, he bought a 120 gig model, okay? This one's a little bit smaller, all right? Josh, this one is yours, Mr. Shiny. I'm going to fire it up. Now what I'm going to do here, sync this controller up here. And you can see these things boot like a beast. All of them do. Every single one of them. Alright. Now we're going to boot into Aurora. Make sure everything is right with this one. And we should be good to go. I would hope. Anyway. There we are. We're in Aurora. Good. And here we are. Okay, now, this one's a little bit smaller of a complement. It's a 120 gig drive. Alright, now. If you want to, later on in life, you know, you can get an external drive, hook it up to this thing, download to your heart's content. You can get as many as 1, 2, 3. You can get 3 external drives at 2 terabytes each and have a massive amount of games, okay? You know, because there's even more than that. There's so many games for this thing. It's nuts. All right? Not to mention homebrew and all that stuff. And the stuff that's out there that I don't even put on here. You know, I mean, it just goes on and on and on. All right. So anyway, okay, look. Xbox 360, okay? Start off with the dashboard, work our way through. Now, this one's got a little bit smaller of a complement on here, okay? As you can see, as much as I could stick on a 120 gig drive, all right? Now, we'll go ahead. We'll go to Xbox Live Arcade. You got a couple of Live Arcade games on there. You got your homebrew section where your tools reside. And, of course, you have your emulators, okay? You don't have a full complement. You got Game Boy Advance, Sega, Super Nintendo, back to Game Boy Advance. I can't fit MAME and FCE on there because it's just too much, you know. And I mean, I don't want the thing to start crashing because you got to be careful about the amount of storage that you use. Because remember, when you fire up a game, you know, it's making virtual drives. What a virtual drive is it acts as memory for this thing, you know, because it has a limited amount of internal memory. So, of course, it's going to make virtual drives. If you have too much on a hard drive, well, it'll crash it. It'll go real slow. It'll start to, like, do all kinds of stupid stuff. So you got to be careful about how much you put on these things, okay? You know, you can't, like, load them to the rim because you're going to wind up with one hell of a slow system, okay? So anyway, there you are. All right, we'll go ahead. We'll hit the dashboard. Make sure that she's up and online. Yep, there you are. Good. Bypass the sign-in. And there you have it, okay? She's up and online with a good KV. Hit the guide button. And again, over in our fifth tab, our Advanced Warfare BO2 Ghost and Modern Warfare 3 cheats, okay? Disable A, enable A. Pretty easy. Bring it back, and there you have it. And now I can say the network didn't screw me over. Thank you, Microsoft. Knock on wood. Ha-ha! I win because I don't have any more to show. Ha-ha! All right, so anyway. Listen, guys, thanks so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. You guys are awesome, okay? Thank you for the support over the years. All right, tomorrow and later on this evening, I'm going to be building more Xboxes. And, of course, tomorrow, I've got a couple of shipments coming in. I've got about 40 to 50 consoles coming in. So we're going to be working through. We're going to be working with them throughout the week, okay? Because I have got a lot of catching up to do, which I'm going to do. So anyway, listen, I bid you a fond adieu, goodbye, and all that kind of good stuff. And may you have a wonderful, wonderful night and enjoy what's left of the weekend. Because guess what tomorrow is? Manic Monday, baby. That's right. So anyway, y'all have a good one, guys. I'm going to holler at you later. Take it easy, guys. Take care and have a great day.